Thanks.
Get ready. You've got a long way down.
Awesome!
well.
Let's do this. A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Great timing. A new discovery. Nice work. Nice work. A new discovery. Great timing. A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Great timing. A new discovery. Thank you.
run out of memory. Let's call that enough research for now. It's time. Nice work. Great timing. Nice work. Nice work. Nice work. Great timing. A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work.
Really? Welcome back.
A new discovery.
Great timing.
Discovery. What?
know.
Looks like your target is...
there!
Rushing up to it could be dangerous. Be careful.
Let's do this.
mind.
There it went. Before you return, could I trouble you to make a quick detour? Something caught my attention while you were chasing after that Steelix. Past that broken wall, there appears to be a large open area. The scan says it's not a natural formation, it's human-made. It's just begging to be explored. Say for sure, but I think it may be another ruin connected to the Illumina Pokemon. Look at that mural! and it's missing some pieces here and there. But it must be depicting that ancient lentil legend. Let's see. It looks like it's roughly 2,000 years old?
Hey, you startled me. Is it really that old?
It must have been made around the time the meteorite hit. Fantastic! What a discovery!
Does this show what the people saw back then? So, the Pokemon are protecting them from the meteorite?
The patterns on these Pokemon. Could they be Illumina Pokemon? Did Illumina Pokemon exist before the meteorite fell after all? And was there another Illumina Pokemon in the center?
Professor?
Oh, sorry. I got a bit lost in thought. I've got some good data for now. Let's sort it out once you're back.
One more area to explore before our survey comes to an end. Ready for the final frontier?
As for that.